States. I was born in Boston, but I live in Los Angeles, California right now. And I came to, my parents are, well, my dad is Albanian, so I am one half Albanian. My mother is Danish. And 2001 was the first time I came back to Albania. And when I arrived here, I met my family in Tirana for the first time. And I came with my younger sister, Eliza, and Eliza and I decided that we wanted to bring Albania back to the United States to show Albanian Americans and non-Albanians what it was like in this country, because so many people did not know even where Albania is on the map. When we were children, we would say, "We're Albanian," and people would say, "Oh, you mean you're Armenian?" Say, "No, it's a country, it's real, it exists, and here it is on the map, and this is what the people like, this is the tradition, this is the culture." And we went so far as to devise an idea to do a documentary about Albania, where we travel around the country and we discover it. So you see the sense of discovery through our eyes, and hopefully a sense of discovery for the audience seeing Albania for the first time. So, in the process of making the documentary, we realized that many people did not have a historical context. They didn't know any of the history of Albania. And if we show them these places today, it would help them to know the history and the context. We contacted the National Archives and gathered lots of footage all the way back to the early 1900s, and we found ways within the 60-minute documentary, which was for American public television, to tell the history of the country, which is not easy to do in 60 minutes. But it was a very rewarding experience, because I was learning the whole time the history myself. So the archive gave us lots of footage for the documentary, and we found ways to edit it in to our story, and the result was Dear Albania. Let's do some magic here. Dear Albania is it's my sister. Our story as we travel around Albania together, meeting our family for the first time, because we were not allowed to come here until 1991. And meeting the family for this first time, seeing the cities for the first time, learning the history for the first time, and hopefully bringing that experience to people that are outside of Albania. And just last month, we found out we'll be on Netflix, which is a huge victory for us that we did not expect, because there are 70 million subscribers throughout the world that will have a chance to watch this and see Albania for the first time, just as we did. I'm here this week because this Archives in Motion workshop, which is dedicated to preserving the film history, film as art, film as culture, and film as a documentation of history. And it was so very important for our process during our film. So I'm here to support the preservation of film, to make sure that these precious pieces of film strip are with us forever. They're digitized, and generations to come will be able to see the history of Albania as real as it will ever be. And it was a successful workshop. I can't wait to see the old Albanian films, digitized, preserved, back to the original intention. I've got to see my family again, meet so many new people in the film industry, just friends here to support, and we hope that there'll be new initiatives and more screenings and more enjoyment of what is a very important medium to me and to many people around the world. And hopefully there's just more projects to come, more screenings, and you know, films is art, culture, history, but also entertainment. I love watching films, I love making films, and I love Albania, and I got the hook in me. I've been here once, and now I'm gonna come back more and more. I'll be here again next May, and the journey continues.